When setting up a screen recording, some users may get misunderstood or confused about the log to application feature. Let's learn to get a better understanding of this feature in today's video. The log to application feature is only available when you select the custom size mode. Normally, if you want to record a specific application window, you can manually adjust the blue rectangle to fit that window. However, you can automate that work by selecting the log to application checkbox. Choose an application window from the list. It helps automatically fit the blue rectangle and the application window to each other. Particularly, you can click this button to choose one out of the two locking options. The Fit to Boundary option resizes the selected application to fit the blue rectangle. For example, if you change the recording size, the application size will adjust accordingly. On the other hand, the Fit to Application option helps to fit the blue rectangle to the selected application. For example, if you lock to another application, you will see the blue rectangle automatically resize to fit to that application, regardless of the defined recording size. Once the locking feature is used, the blue rectangle will stick to and follow the selected application when you move it on the screen. Kindly note that this feature doesn't mean just record only one selected application while recording. Even if you minimize the selected application, all actions that happen inside the blue rectangle on the screen will be captured. After recording, you will see the result like this. So, hope this will give you useful information and help you speed up your work when recording with ActivePresenter 8. See you.